Oops, I put 2 drops in it.
2 drops.
Okay.
Never mind. Oh my god!
I'm sorry.
You don't have 2 drops. Hi everyone! Welcome back to Worth a Shot, and in today's episode, we're going to be testing out a vitamin C serum. So it's a pure vitamin C serum, and it actually has an affordable price tag compared to other products in the market. So today we're going to find out if it's really worth a shot.
So what we are going to do today is that we are going to put the product through 3 tests and see whether it passed each of the segments, and then we'll decide whether is it worth trying.
So enough said, let me present to you guys the product!
Wow.
It's actually Vichy's Vitamin C FreshShot Serum. It has 15% pure vitamin C concentrate, and the best thing is that it has only 11 minimal ingredients inside, which is perfect for even if you have sensitive skin or if acne skin, you can use it, don't worry.
So what tests are we doing?
Okay, we are going to do 3 tests today. The first one will be an iodine test.
Yes.
To tell us exactly how concentrated this vitamin C serum is. And then the second test we are doing is a pH test to test how well it can penetrate the skin. And finally, we are going through an apple test to see how much antioxidants it has.
Okay.
So let's get started!
Woo! Okay, I've prepared water and iodine, as well as Vichy's Vitamin C Fresh Shot and Red X Vitamin C Serum.
So just one drop, right?
Okay, let's just go with 1 drop.
Okay,
let's start.
Sorry. Okay,
now let's
do it.
Oh! Oh my god!
Immediately turned clear.
Okay, I'm going to up the challenge for you though.
Okay.
Can you put in more iodine and see what happens?
Sure, why not? Okay, so I have about 1 teaspoon of iodine here, which I'm going to drip in now, and we shall see.
It's already clearing up.
Okay, I shall start stirring again.
Yeah.
I think it's still lighter than that.
Yeah, okay.
It's true. And what if I add 1 drop?
Yeah, just add 1 drop.
Okay, I'm going to put in more also.
And apparently, for vitamin C to penetrate the best into your skin, it has to be at a pH of 2.5.
Interesting.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. So we're gonna actually go and test the pH of these two to see which one can penetrate better. So here we have some universal indicator papers, which you may remember from science class back in school. What we do is actually we're gonna put the liquid onto the paper, and it's gonna change color. And what color it changes will tell us what the pH of the liquid is.
Okay, so Mandy's gonna drip now, like Vichy's FreshShot serum. Okay, so it's turned like orange.
Really
not colorblind, right?
Let's just say orange is set.
Yeah, well, I will do Red X.
Okay, let's just give it a bit of time.
Yeah. Hey, so we have dripped Vichy and Red X onto the universal indicator paper. So obviously, Vichy has passed the test, and the color change has shown us that it's much closer to pH 2.5, which is the optimal pH for the liquid to penetrate better into the skin. Whereas Red X,
6 is actually pretty close to neutral, so it's like as good as not trying to get water to absorb into the skin.
Yeah, which doesn't vary.
Okay, and for the final test, we're going to go through an apple test. As you know, after you have cut out the apple, after you leave it out in the open, it will start browning. So what happens is that it's actually oxidizing. So this process called oxidation also happens to our skin. And oxidation actually is the thing that makes your skin dull looking, what gives you fine lines and so on. So the great thing about vitamin C serum is that it has antioxidant, which will help to slow down the process of oxidation. So what we are going to do today is that we are going to use the Vichy Vitamin C Fresh Shot to apply on one of the apples, and then of course a vitamin C serum from another brand to apply on another slice of apple, and I'm going to keep just one slice as control. So we're going to see how they perform 3 days later. Okay, Okay, so now that we are done, we are going to leave it out for 3 days and then we'll come back and see how they do.
Hey guys, we're back after 3 days and these are the apples that we have.
Okay, interesting. So this is the control.
Ooh, it has turned like really dark.
I shouldn't have. Okay, and this is the one that we applied with the Brand X Vitamin C Serum.
Okay, like it looks slightly better than
it's
the control.
Definitely better than the control, but there's a lot of browning, especially in the center area. And now let's take a look at the one that we applied with the Vichy Vitamin C FreshShot.
Looks the best.
Yeah.
It looks like it didn't change much.
Yeah. I mean, there's a little bit of yellowing, but it actually still looks almost fresh enough to cover.
Yeah, I feel a bit like eating it now.
Okay, so I think from this test, we could tell that the Vichy Vitamin C FreshShot is indeed the one that contains the most antioxidant to protect this apple from oxidizing.
Okay, so we have come to the end of 3 tests, and I think it's clear enough that Vichy's Vitamin C FreshShot is actually very concentrated, penetrates very well into the skin, and offers great antioxidant benefits.
And I've also started using it for a couple of days, and what I noticed about it is that it absorbs really, really fast. Mm-hmm. And because I have a bit of pigmentation and redness around my cheek area especially, mm-hmm. and I feel that it has really evened out my skin tone. So I guess it's something that you should try if you have like dull complexion or you have fine lines or you want to firm up your skin.
So for the moment that we've all been waiting for, is Vichy Vitamin C FreshShot worth a shot?
Yes!
Yes!
Yes, for me too! So I guess it passed all our tests today. So we've come to the end of this video. Please give us a thumbs up if you've enjoyed it.
And remember to subscribe to our channel if you want to see more beauty related videos. And I'll see you next time!
Bye!